Hello. How we doing? Do we like this new camera POV? Is it good? I think it's great. It makes me... I will find the clip. You what clip? You didn't take a clip. There's no way. But Guantanamo, everybody. I hope we're doing well. I think that's going to be our new intro phrase. For some reason, I just keep thinking of it. And I think Guantanamo is a good fit. So Guantanamo means hello. Guantanamo. Anyways, we're just on playing some Minecraft for no particular reason. I just thought it would be fun. That would be a good time. We're going to play just a normal survival world because I thought we'd be good. Here is our obscene amount of created worlds from last stream where we tried to speedrun. And we sucked. Speedrun. I named the first two and then got too lazy to name the next ones. Alrighty. I wish there was an easier way to delete these. There probably is if I just went to the file, but let's just fucking delete them. We don't need them. We could start a survival world on one of our speedrun ones, but that sounds boring. Let's create a whole new one so we can explore the wide world. Also, so we know where the first spawn is, because that would be importante. I should have cleaned this beforehand. Plus, you have witnesses. What witnesses? Fuck, forgot to eliminate the witnesses. Oh, God. Oh, my mic is too loud, isn't it? Okay, that should be better. I have to retune my mic settings. I had them tuned out, but we changed them quite a bit. Okay, you know what? Fuck it, let's just go. Create new world. We are going to do normal. I should have done modded. Actually, I think I really wanted to do modded. It's probably too late now to think of it. One second, let me just see. I don't think I have any of that installed now. Is that to reinstall my computer in the past? Yeah, probably not. Mini Forge, that's not what I want. Entertainment! Yeah, buddy! Woo! I am the entertainment god, baby. Hope your day's going well, though. It's pretty nice outside. Kind of nice. So I decided, let's stay inside and stream. Go outside in the sunlight? Oh, hell no. That's for some bullshit, bro. Okay, yeah, I don't have anything installed. So we're just going to play normal Minecraft for today. I should have set up modded Minecraft, actually. I totally forgot. Da survival world. Let's go! Allowed cheats, of course. And, I think we're good. Yeah, let's send it. So there's been a few updates. Minecraft is different than it was in the past. But I'm not exactly sure in what ways. So it should be interesting. I also just realized I'm very hungry, but too late now. Alrighty, there's a spawn. Are we sticking with this? Holy shit. That's a cave. Okay. Because we are no longer speedrunning, we will fancy up our graphics, make it very pretty. Pretty, pretty princess. Okay. Pretty. Okay, so the bad thing about these forests that we spawned in is that, they're very dark. Which means that mobs can stay alive pretty much all the time. I'm thinking we go on top of that mountain there, actually. Let's send it. Get some wood. Get a pickaxe. Get a shot, and we'll be very entertained. That cave, those caves over there look like an anthill, kind of. Kind of weird. Now we also have to deal with the struggle of commentating over Minecraft, which doesn't have very much to talk about, but we'll think about it. But, you know, Minecraft's great. Oh, I meant to, I really fucked up this stream. I meant to download the Star Wars game we're going to play later, too, but I haven't downloaded it yet. I'll have to pay attention for Logan texting me as well. Alrighty, there's a cow over there. There's a bunny. I didn't think bunnies spawned in that in this biome. Okay. Woo! Sword. Let's get food, stone, and we'll move our way up in the world. We're gonna invest in some very smart properties, I assure you. The real estate market in Minecraft, probably crazy. You want to invest in real estate in infinite world? Woo! That's NFTs. Yeah, buddy. We love NFTs around here. I can't wait to make NFTs at 100 followers. People really want them, I'm sure. Cheb NFTs, baby! Yeah! They're gonna be so sick! I'll sell them for like $1, and then, yeah. Oh, I keep forgetting to do that badge thing. I want to do the badges for the subscriptions. Okay, that should be enough for a sword. I am big crafting man. I can craft easily, of course. We gotta get our Minecraft speed back. Already zombie spawning, bro. Bromo sapien, what the fuck are you doing? Where's this cow? Cow, I want to befriend. Hey, cow, how you doing? We're all about friends around here. Oh, there's a pig, too. Oh, man, you guys are hanging out. Like, you're good friends, I'm sure. Yeah. This is awkward. Yeah, just look that way. Oof. Oh, where'd your friend go? Wow, he really ran away fast. Yeah, I think he wants to play hide and seek, dude. You should go find him. Have fun. He's some. Actually, I need your food. I'm sorry. Give me a flesh. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to have to do it to him, but I had to. It's a cruel world we live in. I'm also sprinting everywhere, so maybe I didn't really have to, but but you know, sprinting's faster, and I like to get places faster, so I think it's worth it. Okay, so the real question is if there's going to be anything on top of the mountain. Probably not, but we might as well check it out. Yes, sanitation. Let me mine this dirt with with my meat. Oh, God. Okay. What do we got? That's the secret. That looks like a llama. It does look exactly like a llama. It looks like that one that kind of churns at you. A little bit. Oh, there we go. This actually... Oh, yeah, it is a llama. Look at it. It's a llama. It's 100%. Look at him. Llama. Perfect. I hear a victim. Oh, it's a bunny. You don't drop food. Don't care. Actually, do bunnies drop food? What is this biome? This is sick. Okay, we're living up here for sure. Look at this. It's like a high pine biome. There's like a big flower biome up here as well. I want to live in the flowers. I want to be a pretty flower princess. Pretty princess flowers. Yeah! There's so much cool things. Oh, that... Lots of bunnies, too. Interesting. So, I think that bunny down there must have came from up here somewhere. Probably. We could make many bunny pets. Bunny, bunny, bunny. Oh, look at all. They're right on the cliff. Oh. Slate. I think that means that's a good cave. We'll have to check that out. Okay, let's look around a little more. Hopefully find some food of some kind, but that is not looking to be the case. I am kind of down for this, though. Ooh, we can look out over the field of flowers. It'd be so pretty. And we can see the llama. Although he doesn't look as much like a llama anymore from over here. Okay, yeah, let's set up base here for a second. I need one more stone. Where am I starting this mine? The mine will go this way. Actually, it will go this way. The mine! Play Minecraft. Play Minecraft. I think that's what happened. Oh, so there's a, okay, psych, it's gone. I guess there's a cave down there. Crazy. Didn't know that. Okay, we need to cook this food before we starve to death. Also, it's turning nighttime. Nighttime is a thing, and I forgot about it. Is it turning nighttime? Oh, no, it's like noon. Okay. Well, we don't have any sheep, and we don't have any beds. So that is a problem I didn't think about. Sheep. Okay, well, our next mission is sheep for sure. There's plains over there, so that's probably where some sheep would be, but that's too far away from here. I'm lazy. I don't want to deal with that. That sounds boring. Okay, well, maybe we're not living here. We'll have to explore a little bit more, look around a bit, see if we can find something else. There we go. Give. Yeah, I guess we're not living in pretty flower biome. Sad day. Witty flower biome, I will see you later. Oh, chickens. So a four. That's a weird hole. I a skeleton. I am not a fan of. Oh, there's all sorts of animals. Okay, maybe there will be sheep up here. Maybe we can stay in the flower biome. Hello. I probably shouldn't have killed all those chickens if we're going to stay up here, because now we're going to have to find more of them if we want to build a farm. Okay, so let's hope sheep can spawn up here. Well, listen a little bit. Look around a little bit. More pigs. I feel like sheep should be able to spawn up here. Just look around a little bit. Sheep, oh sheep. Sheep, oh sheep. Oh, that's a chicken. Okay, that's a good sign. Means we don't have to find any more chickens. Oh, sheep, where are you? Hello, sheep. Oh, that's chicken. Sheep. Target acquired. Free wool. Wow, who just leaves their wool lying on the ground like that? That's crazy. Could build a shear, but I am hungry. Need food. Need sustenance. Which means sheep. You will be my sustenance. A sheepy sheep. Sheep, a sheep, a sheep, a sheep. I will also take your flesh. Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, kid. I don't care about you. I didn't realize babies can just spawn like that. That's kind of weird. Bop, 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 bop. I have lost track of sheep. We must find him. It is getting dark outside. Hello, cow. Goodbye, cow. We're going on a rampage. We really need some food. Oh, sheep, hello. You're just the man I'm looking for. I want to invest in your company. Yes, your company, you might say. You don't have a company. Oh, yes, you do. You, sir, are in the wool industry. And, yeah. My name's Amazon. Oh, there's a wolf. Hello, wolf. I do not have any bones. I would tame you. I want a friend. Oh, there's two. Okay, well, we know that they are, and it looks like they're kind of... Oh, they're not really trapped, but we can get some skeleton bones. We do only have two wool, so that is a problem. If we die, we're kind of fucked. There's no way we're finding our stuff. Hello, gentlemen. Wah. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. We could just go underground and mine all night, but that would be boring. I need the wool for the bed. I need the bed wool. Like, come on. There's got to be another one. Why was there only two, dude? That never happens. There's always like four sheep. I swear. Sheep. Nope, that's birch log. Sheep. Sheep a sheep. Sheep a sheep. What if I made sheep calls? They'll come. Oh, light. That is from a fire. Yo, forest fire, pog. The circle of life. Man, why couldn't we have found that fast in our speedruns? Or I guess it hasn't been that fast. It's been 20 minutes. Never mind. It hasn't been fast at all. Although we were just talking for a little bit, so that might be part of it. Sheepa, sheepa, sheepa. There's bees. That's no sheep. But why is there no mobs? I heard a skeleton earlier, so they are spawning. Right? Is there a new... Oh, yep, there's a mob. Spider. The Isle of Spider. Ow, God. Ow, ow. Holy shit. Monster Hunter. No, I feel like I got hunted more, to be honest. Let's... Hope I don't get bombed by a creeper. And grab a skull. I swear to God, I feel like I'm about to get dunked on by a creeper or something. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. There was no creeper. I was never a creeper. Does chicken still give you starvation? I think raw chicken does, right? Probably does. They probably didn't change that. Salmonella. Teaching kids from an early age. Salmonella's a thing. Okay, kids, don't eat raw chicken breasts. I know how tempting it looks, but it's not good for you. Okay. The staircase out. My fear has come true. Problems dealt with. Ooh, and we got some seeds. Yo. Oh. I forgot I can dance. I'm a dance master, baby. Also, I can't remember how I got this cape, but it was for something. It wasn't like any big deal, but I do have a cape now, so that is pretty cool. Spider. Okay, we better not lose track of our food. No sheep spotted yet, but we'll find one eventually. You know, I'm gonna craft another furnace, why not? Furnace. Could just create a hobbit hole. I'm low-key down for a hobbit hole. Maybe we could make a hobbit hole. We used to do hobbit hole worlds all the time on Xbox. It was good, good damn. Okay, I'm gonna buy this while this is cooking. I need to get the Star Wars game we're gonna play later and download it. Actually, should I download it while I'm streaming? Yeah, we could try, why not? If the stream crashes, you know why. Lego Star Wars. This game looks so fun. I'm excited to play it on stream. The Skywalker Saga. Deluxe Edition. Oh, we want the normal one. $49. Wow, that's expensive. Oh shit. Okay. Well, too late now. I already told my friend I'd do it. Okay. $49.99. My God. What are they charging nowadays? These kids? Nah, everything's too expensive. Okie dokie, install. Okay, yeah, I got a good idea to install this right now. It said it was going to take 3.5 hours. I hope not. We might have to stop stream and then restart it again. Oh, no, man. Stream looks like it's... doing okay. Okay, I'm going to fix this camera. It was a joke for a while, but now it sucks. Oh, and that's like right in the way. Alrighty.
Lit it up.
Right there. Yeah. Okay. Now that that's downloading, let's get back into it. The Minecraft music doesn't play enough, in my opinion. It always is like kind of quiet. Barely plays. I just realized that that wasn't cooking because I paused. Fuck. Okay, well, could be worse. More explanation. I still don't see any sheep. We're going to have to explore pretty hard for sheep. I keep thinking that's a zombie through there.
But this is water.
Water is the same color as zombie legs, it seems. Okie dokie. That should be plenty of food. We should be good to go. And we'll go on a nice run across the entire continent to find the perfect place to live, like I always do, for no reason. Okay, everything else can stay. That's good. Alrighty. I guess I could have been looking for iron during this, but eh, whatever. Crafting table. What are you doing? There we go. Nice. Oh, that's a waste of coal, though. We have so much more to cook. Fuck. Alrighty. Back up tap. Let's just send it. It's gotta be... Yeah, it's like middle of the night, so it should be ending somewhat soon. Our quest for sheep continues. Fabian. This really has turned into a quest. I don't even know where we spawned anymore. If we die, we're fucked. What has the least? I'll eat the steak first. Clear up my inventory a little faster. Ooh, that's salmon. What are we in now? What biome is this? This is just the exact same thing. This is a big-ass biome. We've been running through this for a while. Oh, nope, new one. Ooh, we got snow over there. Okay, living in the snow sucks, but I think sheep are there, so let's go grab one. Okay, I'm gonna kill this guy so we can get bones. Just in case we spot a dog somewhere. He didn't drop any bones. Thank you. Ow! Bitch ass. I didn't just see a baby zombie, did I? Okay, no, we're good. fuck. It appears I have taken some damage. Some mortal wounds. Is this more lava? I swear lava was hard to find. When I was doing my speed run. Bruh, it's right there. That's bullshit. Hey, what's up? Today I learned about the skeleton in school. That's crazy. What's up, Dane? How you doing? Good evening or afternoon or whatever the fuck it is. Welcome to the early ass stream. I'll play some Minecraft and then Lego Star Wars. Okay, we got enough for a bed. Boxes! 023 a.m. Okay, not too late. That's early. We're doing better than we usually do. More skeleton. Oh, that's two. So, the skeleton is a very dangerous mob. Did they teach you that in school? He can rapid fire arrows at you, and he doesn't fucking miss. Oh, he missed. By getting plenty of bones. I was playing Half Like Alex. Oh yeah, how is that again? I keep meaning to. I might get it at some point. Why are they not dropping bones? They're fucking skeletons. We've gotten 6 arrows and 2 bones. That never happens. Bruh. Oh, more skeletons. Oh, there's 3. Okay, no, this is bad yet. This is bad yet. We're out. Ah! No, they don't miss. Do miss. Holy shit. It was a lot better with a good head strap. Okay, that's good. Another skeleton. That was a lot of skeletons. I hate when they roam in packs like that. You just can't do anything. Oh, shit. Okay, this might be a bad idea. There's another one. There's a fucking another one. Why do they always roam in packs? Into the water! Thank God there are not water mobs that attack you in, like, rivers and stuff. I feel like they're going to add them at some point, and it's going to be scary. And by scary, I mean scary. And by scary, I mean pretty scary. Is that an underwater ravine? Okay, that's kind of cool. We're not going to go mining in that because we could die. Just mirror skeletons are a lot harder to defeat since 1.9. They are a lot harder. I think they improved their aim. Looks like lava over there. Okay, plains. So now our quest is just to find a good place to live, and then we'll build a very basic house, go mining, and do the same Minecraft playthrough we do pretty much every time. I should have done modded, dude. Fuck. I meant to, and I forgot to get it set up. I just clicked the start streaming button suddenly for some reason. Okay, well, there will be a village in the middle of this, probably. Let's see. I'm still looking for some dogs. Dog, because I want to say, what's up, dog? Hello, sheep. Wow, now you guys roaming packs before as soon as I don't need your fucking wool, bro. Okay, there's horses. That's kind of cool, but we don't have a saddle. We could build up there. That could be cool. Anything else? I don't think so. Ooh! I see gold! I see gold! I should play the Aether mod one day. It's really fun. I don't know if it's... It might have not held up very well, because I haven't played in a long time, but, it was the first really quality mod. I really showed what you could do, and now there's all this other crazy shit. Hello, horses. Hello, sheep. We hate sheep around here, because they never give you fucking wool, I swear to God. Yo, gold block. Gold block for the day. I'm kind of sad you can't craft god apples anymore, but it probably makes sense. I remember back in the day on factions, you just had like a stack of them all the time and you were using them for everything. Can I mod? Or. Okay, I can't mine a gold block with a stone pickaxe. Fuck! I've never really played modded Minecraft? Okay, well, you need to. It's sick. It's why Minecraft is still really good. Because of mods. Great stuff. Okay, we have a golden sword with looting. That's pretty sick. Well, we can't really do anything with the gold block because we don't have iron, so... Bye-bye! If we see iron in... Whoa, my god. Okay, we could grab iron here really quick. Maybe. What the fuck is this? I play modded Terraria. I've never played... Terraria very much. I thought about it, but I really got the chance. Uh-oh. I don't know if I should be going in here with no bed built or armor or anything. Actually, I really shouldn't be. We have no idea where we are. If we die, we die! I threw my sword. Where's my sword? Where's my sword? Where's my sword? Sword! Ah! Where's my sword? Okay, you know, luckily, pickaxe works as a battery weapon. We're totally fine. I hear a skeleton. I'm scared. Where's my sword? Bro! Bro! I don't understand. Where's my sword? I pressed Q and it disappeared. Okay, well, wait, what? It just appeared in, what, did you see that? It just appeared in my inventory. What the fuck? It was just invisible. Bruh. It's slightly similar to Minecraft at first glance, but Terraria is more focused on defeating bosses and getting stronger. That's why it's like kind of sounds fun to me. It's because it's less of the survival shit like this. Okay, there's iron in the hillside. Let's grab that. I love the new Minecraft music. Good stuff. Reminds me of Breath of the Wild, which I do want to also play on stream, but I need a capture card. I think we might have enough money saved up to put half of it towards it. So I'll think about getting a capture card, but I don't know if it's a good idea right now. I think we've got we've almost got $100. Or we should. Well, the problem is we do have $100, but because of how Twitch works, Twitch payouts only go out every $80. So subs and stuff don't go out until you get $80 worth. It kind of sucks. They're definitely farming money. It's fucking stupid. So imagine if Minecraft, after you beat the Ender Dragon, you can mine new ores and that are stronger and defeat other bosses. Yeah, that sounds sick. So basically, smaller streamers will never get their donos. Yeah, pretty much. That's their goal, I think, is that they can make a lot of money off of people who just the tons of small streamers who get small donations and then can never cash them out. But we should hit it eventually. It will just take a little while. Probably a few months. I hope we hit it eventually. That would be rough if we get to $70 and then it's just no, you don't get it. What did I just dig through? It's those free Robux sites. Yeah, it's kind of bullshit. Fuck. I was looking for iron and I just dug through all of that for some reason. You need at least $10 to redeem the Robux. Yeah. But you'll get stuck at $4. Yeah, that's how it goes. That's how they get you. It's bullshit. Let's see that. Okay, you know what? I don't care about this gold block anymore. We're leaving. I ran out of my ADHD medication days ago, which is how I'm having trouble reading and talking, but it's great. Holy shit. The fuck? There are 2, 3. That's a lot of mobs. I am very tempted to jump down there, though. You actually managed to get free Robux in the end? Wait, what? That's not how that's supposed to go. Okie dokie. Just me or that lighting kind of looks like the old MC in that hole. That might be it. Well, also, I have smooth lighting off. It has looked a little weird, though. Yeah, I had smooth lighting off because it fucks up frame rates. Actually, I guess it doesn't fuck it up too much. Never mind. Okay. Are you ready to Yeah, it does remind me of that too. Are you ready for this? Whoa. Oh, shit. Holy shit, that's a lot of stuff falling down. I see emerald. Oh, that's not emerald. Minecraft? I think I played it a little bit. I never got into it. I don't remember anything. Quick-quick-quick-quick-weepa. Oh, man. Oh, I need a shield. Owie. Ah! Holy shit. You do quests and stuff? Okay, yeah, I think I've heard of it. I've just never played it. Okay, how many creepers can that be? You're supposed to explode. Fuck. We don't have any torches. Actually, I can craft torches. Also, we'll have no wood if I craft torches. That seems like a bad idea. 12 torches. 12 torches works. Ow! This is why... No!
Hey, at least we're right there, right?
Parkour, parkour, baby. Yeah, buddy. This is why we make a shield in the future. Oh, there's another creeper that just blows me up instantly. Okay, now we're good. Clown master, baby. That's what they call me. The clown master. Okie dokie. Torches, food. Food, do. There we go. Oh, my boots. Why are there so many of you, bro? Have you seen the clown video? Which one? Wait, you should be dead! Okay, you guys need to stop doing this. It's not cool. I have not seen the clown video, though. I don't think I have. We're kind of seeing it as a clown plushie with a weird pump to it that makes it move. No, I think I'm good without seeing it, to be honest. Yeah, no, I have not. I'm good. Wait, he was in the water. He's not supposed to be able to blow up the walls. What? That's not how that works. Okay, well, there's gold that we can't mine. There's coal. There's more coal. We're going to get so fucking lost. It's going to be sick. Why are there so many enemies? Ooh. I cannot see shit. Hey guys, yo, let's chill out, please. Let's one at a time, huh? One at a time, huh? One at a time, huh? Oh my god. Scaring the shit out of me, boys. Okay, we need iron stuff for sure. Just the holes, like, for the person we don't mention? Wait, what? It was the person we don't mention. Is there some secret person we don't mention? I don't want to see it, Danny. I'm gonna be honest. I'm sorry. I'm good. That's creepy. I'm so bad with creepy stuff. Well, iron... Okay, we should be able to get full iron armor hella fast, though. Never mind, I phrased it wrong. We're out of torches. Oh, redstone. Hell yeah. I can't mine it. Hell yeah. Can you build copper pickaxes and stuff? I don't know. Oh, there's lapis. I do not like how dark this area is. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Let's do that. We'll light it up with our torches, or with our furnaces. Yo! The one whose name cannot be spoken. Oh, okay. Happy Potter. We got 18, so we need quite a bit more iron. This will be easy to find our furnaces in the dark like this. They'll glow and guide us back. I should know exactly how it was said in English. Okay. Voldemort? Is that what you're talking about? Voldemort. Okay. Okay. More iron. Yes, Voldemort. Voldemort. Oh, wait. I know what you're talking about. You're talking about that clown from the fucking... Yeah, that shit still scares me. The clown from that one movie. Where the Dementor turns into the fucking clown. Yeah, that shit scares me for some reason. I did not leave my crafting table up top. Fuck. Okay, we have a choice here. We can either make iron tools. Oh, we have to. Oh, there's no way we can do this. Yes, no. Let me just send that video. Am I gonna watch it? Oh, wow. Well, fuck. I should have made those torches. I fucked myself. So we're gonna go for full iron armor because it's the only thing we can do. And hopefully there's wood down here somewhere in an abandoned mineshaft or something, because that's our only opportunity. So, crafting table. There we go. Full iron armor, baby. Let's go. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna grab this monster because I want more energy. Okay, that's plenty. Now let me show you the old technique of, the forbidden technique. Passed down through generations, baby! Yeah, buddy! I can't even find it. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's keep the feather falling ones on. Why not? We're gonna be in for a bit of a shit show because now we have no wood, and we are slowly running out of food. Now that I realize it. Oh boy. Welcome to cave survival. Can we survive? Find out this time. On Minecraft. Okay. Crafting table. So our only chance now is to find an abandoned mineshaft, or we are completely and utterly screwed. We could also dig to the surface. But that sounds boring. Is that a mineshaft? Oh, those are my torches. Which is actually a good sign, which means I could make my way back out. Possibly. Oh, I can. Ha ha! I'm a genius. That's the wrong way. Of course that's the wrong way. This is the right way. We made it. Outside. Outside. You can't even see that one now because it got age restricted. Back in my day. Yeah, free axes. Okay, this is going to be a little bit of a precarious climb, but we can do it. Fuck. Climb to the surface, yeah. If I get fucking... I'm gonna get bombed by a creeper for sure. The live is frozen for you, but I don't know if it's only on your end. Yeah, it's only on your end. Looks like... From what I can tell... Yeah. Or, oh, I guess you can't see that. If you saw that, it's frozen. Or it's not frozen. Only frozen for you. I'll set it in chat. Oh, that's some caps. Oh, okay, refresh. Fix it. Sick. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, I hear a skeleton. That's the one thing I didn't want to hear. He can knock me off and kill me. You motherfucker! You motherfucker! Get the fuck off! Ha ha! Fuck you! Get wrecked! Woo! Yeah! Woohoo! Top tier strategy. Oh, Enderman. Why did I do that? I have a bad feeling. Enderman? Are you Enderman? Where's the Enderman? I just hit you. You're supposed to fight back. He just, like, noped out of here. He's like, eh, nah, I'm not doing it. Not dealing with it. Not doing it. Okay, we need wood. Tree. Trees. What did I... Oh, I can do that. Dual wielding. Yo! Yo! The dual wielding master, baby. I can't use my left sword, but it looks sick. Okay, let's grab some wood, and then we will continue our journey in the deep underground. Actually, should we go that way, or should we explore and find a better house? I feel like we should find a house. We have enough wool to make it. Yeah, okay. You know what? We're dipping. We're dipping. There's no point in going back down that way. We'll dig our own shaft under our house for mining. Oh man, the back pain begins every time I'm streaming. This is blocking quite a bit of camera. There we go. Alrighty, chic. And we got a sapling, which is dope. There we go. There we go. I'm going to craft a iron axe just because. And iron stuff. Okay, that's about to break. Oh, wait. Can I strip it from a sword? I can't remember. I don't think I can. I think that was a mod I played. I think I played a mod and you can strip the enchantment from stuff and it's valuable, but I don't think you can in this one. Yeah, might as well keep it. My inventory's not full anyways. Okay. Oh, I made another crafting table. Oops. Okay, we are going to craft stuff. What is that stuff going to be? I got no idea. Axe. Sword. Pickaxe. Pickaxe. Yo. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, man. Immaculate crafting technique right there, baby. That's for sure. Axe. Sword. And shield. Yo. Let's go! Alrighty, I think we're good. Onwards! Let's grab a little bit more wood, and then we'll look for a place we can live, and go from there. Why did I decide to play Minecraft? Minecraft low-key boring! I do think what we're going to do is I might end stream and then we'll go to Lego Star Wars later when he lets me know what time he wants to do it at. 2 p.m. too early to stream. This is so early. Oh, it's almost 3 now, actually.
And now we're fine.
What is that? Now that is a hobbit hole. And it could be sick. We could do like a big floor to ceiling window. We're doing a hobbit hole. And it's going to be right there, and it's going to be really cool. Let's do it. Yeah, buddy. I'm excited. This actually sounds like a sick idea. The problem is making it look good. Making hobbit holes look good is hard, and I don't know if I'm able to do it, but we'll try. Holy cow, that's a big tree. Okay, I'm going to leave that up, because I don't want to deal with taking it all down and ruining my view. Hobbit hole. Hobbit hole. Hobbit hole. Yeah. I should have built a water bucket too. Water buckets are really good. I didn't realize how good they were until I started using one actively. Especially for like fall damage and stuff. It's good stuff. Okay, my glorious creation. The Hobbit Hole. This is gonna be so cool. Actually, this might be hard. Doesn't really look out the best direction, but it will work. Now, the real question is, how am I going to terraform this to look somewhat normal? Okie dokie. Let's start with some torches. Yo! Oh, wait, we already have a perfect amount of sticks. Torches, torches, torches. This is going to be a sick house. Calling it now. It's going to take a lot of time in building. Maybe I have to build it off stream, but we'll be sick once it's done. Oh, shh. No! I just found that! Okay, what's that? Sorry, I know where it was. I know where it was. Thank God I didn't pick up that bed, because I did think about it. I really did think about it. Oh my God. Oh, you fucking one hit me, dude. That's why creepers are dangerous. I swear I held my shield up. Oh my God. This is top tier content, baby. It's what we're talking about. The run back to home. Oh, we could also do a Skybase, low key. Eh, nah, Skybase is more a multiplayer server thing for some reason. I don't think a Skybase necessarily makes sense in a single player world. I want to do like a faction server or something again. Get some people on, that'll be great. Make a cave base. That's what I was talking about. That's what we're doing over there. Hopefully my stuff doesn't despawn now that I think about it. It hasn't been 5 minutes. There's no way, right? Whee! Parkour. Yeah, no, this shit should be really cool. I think. The Hobbit Hole. Hopefully that didn't spawn a bunch of more mobs. Oh, we were gone? That would be good, because I don't want to deal with more creepers. We also need to figure out how to make a good pathway out. I think we could do a nice like wooden stair down or something there. That'd be kind of cool. Would you host your own faction server or join someone hosted by someone else? It depends. I have to figure out a way to get people who would be interested in doing it. So probably join someone from someone else if I had to. Wait, what is she? It'd be cool if we could do our own one. That would be really fun, but also, yeah, that would be hard. We would need more players. Oh yeah, we would need a lot more players. My feather falling boots didn't save me. What the fuck? Some bullshit. Bullshit. All right. Well, our journey of lighting up this cave continues. Where's my shield? Oh, there it is. Food. Oh, we're out of food. Cook some food. This will be my... Oh, that's a rock. This will be my center for production facility right now. How much can you cook with saplings? Actually, I need those. Do I need those? I don't need those. Can you even cook one with one sapling, or is it two saplings per cook? Also, something cooked by saplings would taste so nasty. Okay, it's two per one. RIP. Let's just put some wooden planks in here, and hopefully we can find some coal in time. Coal. Oh, there's coal right there. Hell yeah. I don't know if we should leave the ores in to make it feel better. Make it feel more like a natural cave, but we'll just mine them out. Fuck it. You just made a smoker? I don't think you smoke with you smoke with chips, not saplings. Saplings would be very shappy. And, I heard you! Oh, you little motherfucker. He's hiding up there. He thought he could get away. Hello? Get out of my home, please. Hey, man, I'm stuck in Walmart right now. I'll be back later if you're still streaming. But sure, I'll cut. Fuck Walmart. That run, that's rough. Ah, skeleton. Stuck in the Walmart, baby. But yeah, we'll be back on, or we'll be on later for sure. We'll be doing Lego Star Wars. Basic. Annoying neighbors. Oh, that sucks. Oh my. Wait, what? Oh, it's a zombie villager. Wait, we could save you. They are separated by a small wall. Oh my god. Okay, guys. Jesus Christ. Okay, they're killing each other. They're killing each other. Pog. No, don't explode! What is going on? Okay, I need to Fortnite build a containment cell for you. I am having a hard time. Fortnite containment cell. Ah! Ah! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! No, 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 get away, get away. Okay, go in there. Yeah! Oh, he still got out. Fuck. Fuck. At least it's not a nether base. You had to do some hell. Yeah, that would suck. Okay. I need to block you. Check. Okay, so we can hear that guy later and get a villager set up going. I've never seen one that looks like that before, so that's kind of cool. Oh, you still get out! No. I am the worst trapper known to man. Have you played that game? Oh, no, I haven't. I didn't even realize you were talking about a game. I think he was just saying you had annoying neighbors. Okay, we can block this singular zombie in. I believe in us. It's possible. Zombie. We also have no food. Rotten flesh. We need health pack. That way, if we fall in, we're not immediately dead. Oh, no, I haven't played that game. Zombie? Zombie, this way. Aha, a tasty human. Tasty human right here. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. No! No! I murdered him! Fuck! Oh, we spent so long trying to save him. No! My zombie villager. Oh. That sucks. My boy, he's dead. He's dead! Okay, well, we need to light up this side anyways. Oh, we don't even have more torches. Fuck. Can't believe I killed my boy. That was the worst trapping I've ever done. It was released in like 2000 or it was released in like 2003 or something. Yeah, I definitely haven't played it. I need to get my ADHD meds. I can't talk. It's crazy. It was funny though. I mean, yeah, I'd never heard of it. That was kind of funny. Kind of fun. Okay, so this is our other area. Kind of sick our cave goes all the way through, so we can have like two exit points, which would be kind of sick. Okay, so now they shouldn't spawn any more zombies or anything, which is cool. To build a bridge across this with cobble. Actually, we'll probably just fill this in eventually. It is building time, my dudes. Time to build civilization from nothing. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Ow. Okay, we need another bed. We need to set our spawn. We should have done that as soon as we got in, but we didn't. We're getting a little close for comfort. Did I have those pork chops on me all the time? Am I stupid? I think I'm stupid. Oh, that's why I put Big Dumb Idiot in the title, because that's what we are. Yeah, buddy. Okay, bed, go here. Sleep. It's like you would mix in laxatives with the candy of your neighbor and you could clog his toilet with toilet paper. What? This just sounds like Bully Simulator. That's not nice. You need to fix the WC before using it. Oh my god. That just sounds mean. Poor guy. Poor 2003 program man. Okay. Pork chop. Why the? I locked myself in with my bed. No! No! No, get away! Get away! Where did you come from? Oh my god! What the fuck was that? He spawn camped me! What the shit? I locked myself in! Bruh! What is going on, dude? I suck at this shit. There we go. Respawn point set. That was terrifying. I thought I was dead for sure. Okay, where did he spawn? I thought I lit up everything. There? He must have spawned. He came from down here, so he must have spawned down here somewhere. Okay, we'll need to fill in this space. The big thing is leveling this out. It's going to be a bit rough, but it will be cool. Oh, he probably spawned up here. Okay, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to have a big viewing platform here. There'll be a little door you exit, and you walk down a little wooden platform on the side. Like, right here. So yeah, let's do like a big glass viewing platform for floor to ceiling here. It's going to be cool. Okay, it's going to be hard to make look cool, though. So let's start by leveling out this a bit. Well, yeah, let's go from here. The only way I can do this in Minecraft is just by trying, so we'll just send it, and hopefully we'll get there eventually. But a good base starts with a good flattening out. Good flattening of the environment. Okay, well, I want to keep this looking like stone is the one thing, so let's... Do I want to keep this looking as stone, or do I want to spice it up? I think I mix in cobblestone with the stone. Yeah, that's how we do it. I see. It's like, let's see. Ooh, okay, yeah, I like that. Let's do that. So we're going to make stone. Oh, this is going to be a process. Okay, let's level this one more out.
But if he catches you, he beats you up. I was mad. I made a kind of hidden underground base with a hidden redstone door, and when someone walked in... I mean, he was noisy and stuff. That's why he was getting bullied. I made a kind of hidden underground base with a hidden redstone door, and when someone walked above me, he just dug through the ceiling. I was annoyed. That does sound rough. Okay, so that actually, that looks great. I like that. We can use like little stone. The problem is coal is important, and we need a lot of it. Let's level this out more. I had to put lava above the underground level, but there was not enough space. Oh, that's rough. Okay, sorry, I'm distracted. Okay, let's just get all the coal we possibly can, because we're going to need to smelt a lot of stuff. I think we should go grab sand as well, because we're going to need it anyways. So let's see if we can find a place to farm a bunch of sand. So I deconstructed everything and moved 2k blocks away. That's the best way to deal with it. Okay, and then if we make this a little more of a gradual uphill, then it will be cool. Okay, I'm liking that. This is going to be sick, actually. I think I'm going to really like this. I even smelt the cobblestone and filled the hole where the rooms were. That's some bally shit. Did you place iron ores and stuff in there, too? Make it look like it never existed? Okay, sand. Let's plan out this exit really quick. So I'm thinking we follow the mountain long. I should have hit some ores in there. Yeah, let's hide. Let's try this. Oh, also, I should make some chests. Let's get a basic chest going. Like this. Oh, we can literally only make one. Okay, that's fine. It functions. Store everything we don't need, which is pretty much everything. We need that. I think we can leave everything else. One time I had my floor made out of ancient debris. I was the first person to obtain it on the server. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let me piss, and then we're gonna go grab a bunch of sand. I will leave you with Mario music, because it's cool. I meant to check. Okay, that does capture audio output. Which is good. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're back. Let's get to say it. We have one shovel, but we should get another one. Oh my god. A good iron one, probably. Be the gold. Iron, iron, iron. Yo. Okay, so I think we create like a pathway out this way. Because I was thinking like a little wooden walk built into the mountain, kind of out. Although this really should be like kind of our last priority. Because, yeah, we can just make, like, a little wooden walkway out. Like that. Let's go down a level here. Oh, is sound not showing up? Oh, my God, it's not. Oh, what? That's not good. Why is that happening? Oh, that's why that was happening. Fuck, I'm so sorry. Yes, we've been playing without sound this entire time. That must have been boring as hell. My bad. You know, it didn't have sound before. You're right. Surprised. Should notice that. My bad. The times you don't do test audio recordings are the time things go wrong. Okay, sick. That is a good beginning pathway. We'll take it. It's okay. Sick. Thank you. You played Minecraft enough times. Now it's a lot more interesting with the dirt sounds. Let's go, baby. We're all about the good content around here. Okay, I'm going to make a pillar of stone to guide myself in. I am actually so down for Minecraft now, suddenly. I have no idea why. I just got a second burst of energy. It's a good day, boys. Yeah! All right, that was a little close. We probably would have been okay, right? Right? Actually, that wasn't a very far fall. We'll probably be fine. Oh, I did want to check this really quick. Nope. So we got some... I really like the white horses. We might do a horse breeding program like I've done in the past to create the most abnormal and an insane horse possible. I had a horse that could jump 5 blocks, I think. It might have even been 6 blocks that I bred in our last, like, me and my friend's last multiplayer world. Fucking jump master, baby. He jumped so high, but he was so slow is the main problem. Like, I don't know how you breed both extremes, but I think you can only breed one extreme. Horse reading at Bedrock is cracked. I think that's exactly what I was doing it when. And I think I was doing it on Xbox with my friends. Actually, yeah, that's exactly what I was doing it in, was on Xbox, so Bedrock. You've been training. What the fuck? Well, that was disgusting. Allergies are really bad here. My nose is super clogged up, so I fucking coughed and sneezed a bunch of shit all over. That was nasty. I mean, you throw potions at them and the Osirin keeps the potion effects as permanent stats. Wait, what? I didn't know that. I would abuse the fuck out of that. Okay, we're not mentally prepared for this parkour. I thought we could make it, but now I don't think we can. No, I'm not doing it. I've lost the confidence. I can't do it. What are we looking for again? Oh, yeah. Sand. Cow. Sand. Cow. Sand. I don't see no sand. Bro. Can you see the cow? Okay, let's build a little cobblestone bridge and not get sniped by a skeleton from the middle of nowhere and knocked into this big ravine that will instantly kill me, please. Thank you. That's why I stopped horse breeding, because I wanted to have both the speed and... Did you look at me funny? Oh, I don't have my looting too. Oh, no, baby! Ah! I hate baby zombies. I hate baby zombies. I hate baby zombies. Get the fuck away from me. Get out of here. There we go. Dude, if you ever have one of those things run at you with like a full set of armor on, it's terrifying. Okay, I found our sand. Although it is the middle of the night, so that's not pog. I feel like you have to eat so much more food than you used to. Did they update that? What about baby skeletons? I've never done that one. I've never had a mod with that. I have had the mutant mod, though. Have you ever seen, like the gigantic creepers and stuff? I've played with that mod before. It's terrifying. That sounds horrible, though. Baby skeletons? My god, hell no. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna get our sand. I'm just seeing if there's anywhere better. Because that area is not perfect. Okay, there's a river over there with more sand. We're gonna need a lot. I think probably 3 stacks. 4 stacks? I don't know. Let's just start mining. Oh, wait, we can't because it's the middle of the fucking day. Or night. We got a long time, too. I think Dungeons, Dragons, and Space Shuttles have baby skeletons. No, it didn't have it when I played it. And we played a lot of it. We got the fucking space, bro. Oh, there's a witch over there. What the fuck is that hole? There's so many random holes with the new caves. Oh, there's a... There is nether thing over here. And it probably has a gold black that I can now get. I shouldn't get too far away from home, though, or else we're gonna die. I'm sure there were baby skeletons. I would have seen them, I'm sure. We played a lot, dude. We played, like... all term, like, constantly. Maybe my version didn't have them or something. Or maybe it's a, yeah, it could be a biome-specific one. Because we definitely get to the, or we definitely didn't get to all the biomes. Yeah, you could have just picked an unlucky spot. When me and my friends played RLCraft, we picked a bad spot. Because we picked a spot where these reapers could spawn or whatever. Or, what are they called? I can't remember. Fire protection 3, yo. That's crazy. There's no gold block, bruh. This is a bruh moment. How's our epic speedrun going? I think we're getting record time, to be honest. Oh, what the fuck? Baby drowned? What? Oh my god. I haven't even seen normal drowned yet. Oh my god. He just swam out of nowhere, dude. That was scary. Okay, there's clay. I don't care about that. We need sand. I am also starting to lose track of where home is, so fucking piece of shit. We need to get back on track. I know it's to the left over there, but I don't want to completely lose their home. I normally install a waypoint mod because I'm so bad about remembering where I came from. I'm used to, like, getting coordinates from friends and stuff to get back home. I always, like, run out on servers in the middle of nowhere and then be like, guys... Guys, I've lost! What are your coordinates? And get back to spawn somehow. This cave update's insane, though. I will be lost in a cave for a century before I come back.
In the night, the stormy night, you go so far.
Is this the right way? I think this is the right way. Should be. And now caves are deeper. I did see that. Yeah, it's kind of terrifying. Like, look at this shit, dog. I could go diving deep underground. That's terrifying. That sounds like a Minecraft epic Reaper creeper moment. Reaper creeper. Why are there so many baby zombies, bro? What? There's three. I've seen three. I'm not even seeing normal mobs. What kind of Easter egg bullshit did I activate? Okay. Something's going on. What's going on, Nanny? Why is this happening? How many baby zombies / other things could there be? So we'll take ages to dig yourself out. That's the bad thing, dude. I'm used to digging, like, out. But now you go so deep. Zombies have been active during this night. The baby zombies especially. I'm fucking... Where am I? Oh, fuck. Where am I? I mean the adult ones. But with the... Oh, okay. The zombies and the zombies. Okay, here we go. We are over this way. I believe. I really hope. It looks like chunks are loading in over there, which is not good. Oh, there we are. Sick. This night could end faster. That would be sick. No more baby zombies, though. Good sign for humanity. That was so many. I've never seen that many just close to each other. I'm looking to see if there's more, but I don't see any. Aren't they like rare spawns, too? Okay, it's becoming day, which is sick. Oh my god. They just did the epic flank strat on me, bro. What the shit? Hey, what's up, Andy? How you doing, bro? I'm sorry for what I must do. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I changed my mind. They are evolving. Epic, epic, fake, 360, 180, fakey, fakey. And the pearl, let's go! And now we can make an underground, lush, green cave system. Ooh, I didn't think about that. We can make this a big, lush cave. With lanterns and, like, tons of green? I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. We're making a lush cave that we can live in. This is going to be awesome. With axolotls? Hell yeah! Yeah, we'll have like a big tank of axolotls. And then we could do like one side with chop. Oh man. My childhood creativity is back. Let's make something. Okay, I think I'm gonna just dig out the sand from the shore. Maybe. I like don't want to ruin the front though. Get my drift. Okay, we could dig over here. We can't see this. Let us dig. We need to dig, Jesse. We need to dig. The sand production. It's getting low. Okay, hopefully we can get enough sand from this. I am going to cause ecological terror on a scale of which you have never seen. Pog. It's gonna be so sick! Man, people really get mad at companies back in the 1800s for ruining the world and then play Minecraft and destroy everything. As if they are doing the same thing. Deforestation. No breathing. Gonna ruin this environment. Breathing. Why is the mod pack loading so slowly? What mod pack? The Aether? Oh, did you get the Aether? Oh, fucking. Oh, because it takes fucking forever to load, dude. Do you remember that? The load times on that thing are like 15 minutes. I would start it up and then go to the bathroom and like do other stuff and then come back like 10 minutes later and it would still be loading. But yeah, that mod pack takes so long to load. It's ridiculous. Because it's got like 400 mods, right? My god. I am so excited for this cave we're about to build. It's the end of the world as we know it. Fucking Twitch doesn't want to work with me. Lamau. What's your family? Welcome back to the stream. We're just playing Minecraft. I also want to play Botania. Ooh, Botania is really cool. I played a little bit of Botania. Yeah, you're going to be so happy to play Minecraft mods once you have your PC thin air. Minecraft mods are peak. There's so many good ones. We could do like a modded Twitch server, maybe. Could be fun. Could be down. Okay, what? How much do we have? We have 2 stacks. Let's get more. Yes! That would be fun. It loaded! Let's go! I have some good ray tracing mods. Dude, that's what everyone needs to do when they get their computer. Is install Minecraft ray tracing. Every man does the same thing when they get their computer. They must run Minecraft ray tracing to see how epic it is. It ran at like a solid 7 FPS in windowed mode. Oh no. Also burned the PC on its first day. With 50% scale. Oh Jesus. No, we don't have enough food. I should have brought more iron. I didn't think about that. Okay, well, we're not that far from home. Let's just go get more iron. Oh, and we can toss this in the smelter. Fuck, dude. I wish we had the golden apple too. We could have. Oh, wait, no. We needed the potion thing. Yeah, I think it runs better full screen. I think Danny's right. Maybe? I feel like I've heard that before, because Windows does more, like, optimization in full screen. It didn't? I got 4 full screen? Oh, okay, weird. I am wrong. Me bead. I guess that, actually, yeah, that kind of makes sense, because Windows, maybe? I don't know. I paid for 4K, I'm going to get the whole 4K. Even if it's 7 FPS, I'll do it. I was able to do it on my dad's work computer as a kid, dude. I can do it again. I used to play Minecraft at 10 frames per second. Legitimately. It was horrible. I was on my dad's MacBook Pro for work. Barely ran. That shit was like 10 years old when I was running it, too. Oh my god. On a 1440p laptop screen. I paid for the 4K, so I'm going to get it on something that doesn't really need it, but it's okay. It's fine. Okay, so let's start smelting. I think it's 16 for a full stack. We need more coal. Do we have iron? Oh, we're out of iron. We're out of iron! Fuck! Where's my iron? Oh, wait, we have 8 iron. Never mind. Nope. Luckily, let me hook it up to my fucking 65-inch 4K LAN TV. True, 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 true. 2, 4, 8. Big TV. I gotta run this 4K. Okay, we gotta decide what we're doing really quick. This goes through. This will be our secondary exit. We'll have like 2 ones. We can go out this way or we can go out the other way. Get a little more iron. We need more coal as our main thing. So maybe I'm gonna start digging down our mine a little bit while this stuff is smelting. And then we can see how much glass we really need. It's gonna be a lot, I know for sure. Ow. Gotta get one of those adapters that lets me run the external GPUs on your laptop so you can hook a 3080 into it. I have seen those fucking wires. It looks so sketch. It looks so sketch. Okay, so we need 2 shovels, or we'll just make 1 shovel. Fuck it. And then also an iFixit kit so I can disassemble my laptop. Oh, I thought you were talking about one of those ones that you run over cable that are super sketchy. Okie dokie. Deposit our shavings into the thing. We keep that on me. 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 That on me. How does Minecraft work? I am confusion. Bucket. Put it in the foggy bucket. Oh, god damn it, it's raining. Fuck. Oh, I hate Minecraft rain with a passion, dude. What the hell? Yoink. Welcome to my relaxing ASMR Minecraft experience. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft in the rain with a little bit of rain sounds. You guys looking forward to my ASMR streams? Did it stop raining? Oh, I was like, wait, the game didn't want to hear the ASMR so bad that it stopped raining. Okay, let's see how far we can get with this glass. I'm going to split that, do that, do that. Might as well make another furnace, because why not? Oh no, it's super sketch, but that's because I need to put a ribbon cable PCIe extender that hangs out the back of your laptop. Yeah, that's not great. That's not amazing. Not sketchy at all, though, honestly. The company says it works great. There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy or G. Okay. This is going to take so long to smelt all this glass. And we don't even have enough coal for it. Oh, I don't want to mine the walls, but maybe I must. Or you know what? Let's start digging down and see if we can find a cave. I feel like there's a cave under here. By company, you mean YouTube and AliExpress reviews? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. The company who makes the fake reviews to say their shit's great. Oh, you're not talking one of those lightning cable externals. Oh, okay, never mind. My bad. That's what I thought you were talking about. I thought you were talking about one of those ones that's like USB lightning port bullshit. That you plug in, and then you like plug it in outside your laptop. Okay. So, door is going to go here. Here. Yeah, here. Okie dokie. This is going to be so stupid. Whatever, we'll send it. It's like one of my childhood aspirations. One of those super creative ideas that never works out. We'll try it. Could be really cool. Honestly, actually could be kind of sick. Kind of a vibe. Hey, those lightning ports are god tier. My work laptop uses one. Use it connected to a dock that provides power, 3 monitors, and 4 USB ports. Well, no, not that. It's just the GPU does so much information that sending it over Lightning would be really hard. That's why it has so many PCIe lanes and stuff. I think. I sent you the screenshot. You found it in there? It's not loading for some reason. Okay, yeah, I must have just... Maybe they weren't in my version or something. I swear we never saw them, which is weird. Baby skeleton. That is terrifying. Who the fuck thought it would be a good idea to add baby skeletons? I'm against this. Okay, let's get coal. Setting mouse, keyboard, 1D value. Isn't a lot of data. Yeah, not comparably to the amount of calculations that the GPU is doing. The GPU does so much shit, dude. It's insane. Okay, where are we starting this mine? I think the whole mob pack is a torture. Dude, it is a torture. It draws you in with fun, and then you get trapped, because you get far enough in, and you're held like a victim to keep playing it, because it's just, you've gone so far in, and you don't want to give up. Oh, my God. Okay, where's my torches? I do have torches. F. Let's do that. In the progress, you need to craft in 12 by 12 crafting grids. Or I don't even remember the exact number. It gets up to 16 by 16, Danny. It gets up to 16 by 16. That's how fucking, it's so bad. It's so much crafting. It is, it's ridiculous. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we might do switchbacks to get like straight below. 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's do switchbacks. Oh, hey, goal. Sick. Switchbacks was worth it. And the crafting tree has like 16 to the 16 different crafting recipes before you finally reach the thing you want. Yeah, that's very true. You have to like fucking craft in a 4x4 crafting table to a fucking 8x8 to a 12x12 and then into the 16x16. It's ridiculous. And that doesn't include all like the metal smithing and shit you need to do. The metal alloying and all that crazy shit. Oh my God. And you're like, oh, I need one more thing. Now I have to go to the Nether and do a full entire quest. Get this one material. I love crafting 16 different machines before I do anything. It's so good. It's so cool. Yeah, dongle connected is just called the Beast. The Beast! That's awesome. I saw Linus Tech Tips do a video on it. It didn't go very well. I don't know if it was the Beast one, but it was a while ago. Maybe they've improved. I mean, USB-C can send so much data now. Maybe it's more possible. I don't know, though. Actually, probably not. It's just a GPU does, like, literally billions of calculations a second, almost. Or billions? Is it billions? Might be millions. It's probably not billions. It's millions or something. I feel stupid. Oh yeah, it is billions. You can do 4 billion calculations a second. Holy shit. 4 billion. Yeah, that's why. It's just like, there's so many lanes on the motherboard that have to work at like peak efficiency. My pickaxe! 1, 2, 3. If I hear a cool boss theme in a game, I want to play that game just to defeat the boss. Then play Elden Ring, Danny. There's great, great boss themes in Dark Souls, too. The boss themes are so hype, dude. It's awesome. Oh, we need more wood, don't we? We do. Okay, let's sleep and then we'll go on a wood quest. A quest for the wood? The wood in the middle of the nowhere. Rip the monster. The monster is gone. My other comment you read, yes? Or which one?
Oh.
Hell, if I know a bottleneck 3080 is better than a laptop 1050. Oh, yeah, totally, 100%. Probably. I think? Probably. I don't know. That's an interesting question, but it probably is. Oh, I'm making the pick. That's right. So we need wood, which means we need to get to a tree. I'm going to plant some trees right out front, because why not? Oh, we don't even have saplings, because I burnt them all. Woo! I love saving the environment, baby. Woo, yeah. Skeleton chilling in the hot tub pool for the day. He's just chilling, taking a dip. Yeah, no, a bottleneck 3080 is definitely better. Wood. Actually, all the mod bosses have great themes that were too good, and fans started threatening the composer to work faster. The Calamity mod for Terraria, because I thought the Devourer of Gods has an awesome name. Oh, that's cool. I need to play Terraria. Maybe we'll do a stream on it some night if people are interested. Could be fun. More wood. I do not want to kill you, bathing skeleton. I am going to name you Tom. That's our boy Tom right there, okay? No one better mess with Tom. Tom's just chilling. We get a name tag, we're naming him Tom. I don't want him to disappear. Don't get out of the water now, Tom. My supervisor was like, don't even go over 1440. And I'm like, dude, I'm making video games on this, not just playing them. Yeah, that's true. And then you can do 4K, which would be good.
Yo, what is it?
Streaming?
Here. I already spoke. I'm alright. I'm sorry, dog. 3 hours. I don't still.
Okay. The only problem with Terraria is that the game is bad at explaining what you're supposed to do. I mean, Minecraft's the same way, dog. You gotta just figure that shit out in Minecraft. Speaking of which, I think I can't remember how I figured it out. I think I just watched YouTube videos. Eventually learned all the stuff I need to know. Okay. Coal, we got quite a bit. So let's get this smelting again. 64, there we go. Split that, do that. I just realized Botania has the Tara Blade, and that most likely got inspired by Terraria. Oh yeah. Includes 4K Ultra HD RTX on... in my 2D pixelated platforming game. Imagine, that's the ultimate Easter egg though. I think they would be totally ready for it. Sounds dope. Okay, we need the pickaxe. Enough iron, wood, yep. Pickaxe and shovel. I keep getting distracted. I have no idea what we're doing. Okay. I'm getting distracted. Okay, what are we doing? We're placing the glass. We can do this. I believe we need more sand though. Oh, we don't have any more to smelt. Okay, let's do that then. Do that. Sick. Okay, I don't know how much glass we're gonna need. It's gonna be quite a bit though. We should also get a farm going for food somewhat soon, which would be somewhat nice. To activate the Easter egg, you just take a step in step in game in any direction and enter the cutscene. Every time you step, you sit through 15 minutes of this shit. It's not even pre-rendered, so your PC will glow without any RGB. That's exactly what I want to see in my games, dude. 100%. Modern game developers are just too scared to innovate and develop. Now I missed. Ah, there we go. Floor to ceiling windows in our new cave, that's for sure. Owie. Imagine you falling on glass breaks it. I feel like that would make sense. Okay, we might even have enough from just this. Hell yeah. I wonder if we should have done some stained glass to spice this up a little bit. Oh, we are not gonna have enough. Fuck. Well, shit. Okay, water is gonna go here. Oh, I just realized stained glass pixel art. Yeah, that could be cool. I was also kind of thinking a little bit of that. We could do like, what could we do? We could do like a logo. No, that's stupid. We're gonna do like a waterfall though, right there. I just realized this place right there, that definitely needs a waterfall. 100%. It's gonna just fall down from the where the coal is, I think. Oh, hell yeah. Do a dirt block now just in the middle of the glass to bother the shit out of anyone watching. Hey guys, welcome back to my Minecraft tutorial. Dirt. Hey man, you got a little bit of dirt on your glass there. What? What are you talking about, man? There's no dirt. That was sick. That was sick placement. God tier. We have one pork chop left. Okay, I kind of like that. It kind of looks nasty though, too. I don't know why. Actually, I'm kind of a fan. And now once we spice up the inside, it will be cool. Yeah, that is kind of sick, actually. I'm down. It's growing on me. MLG window installation. Could edit that and post that. Just fucking MLG. Hey guys, welcome to my MLG house building tutorial. That sounds sick. Actually, I'm going to write that down. That'll be a really good joke video. Welcome to extreme house building. I could just do the most shitty editing ever. Think of back to the 2012s. OSHA certified. I saw him building my house. He jumped out the fucking window and held the paintbrush to the wall on the way down. He landed that shit, completely painted the entire side of the house of that window in one go. It was insane. It was the most insane thing I've ever seen. Okay, our door needs to go somewhere, so I'm thinking we build in this way. And we deal a little jiggy-jig door out here. That is way too high up. Okay, we can spice this up. We can make like a little cool hallway out. That would be kind of cool. Welcome to my house building tutorial. Today we're going to be building the most shitty house you have ever seen. It's going to be sick. It's going to be cool. It's going to be fun. I guess I'll make this look like a little bit of a cave exit. Oh yeah, I could actually make this exit look like a cave. That would be cool. No door, just portal. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's exactly what I said. Yo, we're thinking the same. Okay, so we're just gonna build this sick cave. Portal cave. Put a one block hole on your only entrance is throwing a pearl out. Oh my god, that would be an expensive way out. We'd never make it out the nether. Oh man, I forgot something inside. Better go get another port or another pearl to get out. Yeah, I'm trying to look this, make this look like a cave as much as possible, but I'm pretty bad at that, so... Actually, this is going decently well. Kind of a fan. Imagine building a base with the Better Portals mod. That would be cool. Okay, here we go. Listen to your homie's new beat, but it's pig step. We ain't never making it out of the nether. We ain't never making it out of here, bro. We've been in the nether too long. That's fucking funny. Sleep. You may not rest now. Your bed is too far away. Bullshit, it's too far. Lies. Garment. The garment controlling our jobs. Okay, so I'm kind of vibing with this, but we need to clean it up a little bit. Yeah, this don't look quite natural. Imagine they just dropped actual dubstep. That looks far worse. Fuck. Why is this so hard? It's just a fucking cave. I think it's a little overdone to look natural. Yeah, you're right. Hi! What's up? How you doing? How's your morning going? Good. Awesome. Good to have neighbors like you, you know, super friendly. Would never explode in anger or anything. Yeah. All right, have a good evening, John. Love having neighbors like you. All right, that's just our neighbor Joe. Don't worry about him. John, Joe Mama. The first. Yeah, it looks a little overdone. You are correct. It doesn't look too bad, though. Oh, shit! No! Glass! John's fucking dead! John fucking died! No, not John! This world took him too soon. God damn it. Our perfect house. It's been destroyed. John's fucking dead, boys. We'll miss him. We're out of dirt. Fuck. The creepers are terraforming. Yeah, man, they're making it look more natural. It's so crazy. Actually, though, I am kind of down for a little deeper in the glass. They are kind of helping, Lucky. Kind of like this vibe better. Yeah, that looks dope. Hey, it's a bee. What's up, bee? How you doing? Oh, see ya. Is it M to the bee, to the bee, to the M to the bee, to the bee, to the bee? Bum. Okay, let's get some regular stone going so we can patch our holes. Making this into a lush cave is going to be a little hard. It's probably only going to happen throughout time, so we might... I don't know. I think we leave, like, this stone, and then this becomes, like, a wood platform. The John Wilkes Booth incident. Actually, I want to see this. The clip of the century. How did he get over there? Done.
You are correct.
Oh, he was right there. I literally just missed him. Oh, shit! No! Glass! John's fucking dead! John fucking died! Oh, god damn it. Rip John, bro. He'll be missed. That's probably gonna be a clip for later. I'll be sick. The glass. Rest in piss, bozo. Okay, we are going to put the regular stone in that hole there. Wah-ha-ha. Wah-ha-ha. I just realized you could definitely make a Wario remix of that. Wah-ha-ha. That would be amazing. Someone needs to make that. I do not have the musical talents, unfortunately, but if you do, make it. There we go. Rest in piss. You know, I think we need to spice it up a little bit. We'll put our corn flour right here. It's all pretty. I don't know how we're going to make this more vibey. We have to get some shears and go find a cave somewhere. Do you know the three types of infinite block generators you can make with lava? You can make a cobblestone one. You can make you can't make an obsidian one. You can make, does steak count as a block? Because I guess technically you could make like steak and cooked meat. No, I got no idea. What are the three block generators? I feel like I should know this.
Moss down.
Alrighty, this is all patched up. I think we'll start doing a little bit of patchwork here. Cobblestone, basalt, and... Oh, yeah. I don't know how you make basalt and smoothstone, actually. Those are new ones. I haven't researched it all into their properties. Okay, so... Is basalt infinite, though? I got no idea. Basalt requires blue ice or packed ice, I believe, and yes, it is. Oh, okay. The more you know. Thought replaces the lava source block. I got no idea. Stone. Okay, so we need to figure out how we're gonna... I almost want to flatten this all the way out. Up here. Like, this could probably go, but I kind of like it as well. You know, I think I see what we're gonna do. We're just gonna level it out a little bit more. By bringing this out, and then it'll be a little more gradual, and it will look cool. think if we do that.
Yeah, that looks sick.
Yeah, there we go. Sick.
I don't think so. Let me go launch Minecraft and check the design.
I will need to see your blueprint. The blueprints, please.
We gotta find a lush cave. We need all the lush cave stuff so we can make this look cool. Okie dokie, there we go. Sick. Okay, let's go explore for our lush cave, but before that we need to write down coordinates. And we need food though, actually. Let's get a farm started. Indoor farm, I guess. Yeah, I guess indoor farm's the only way we can do this. Let's dig out which way? This way? This way. Okay, this is, or we could do the indoor. No, let's do it over here. Farm time. Yeah. Let's see if I remember how to make a good underground farm. It's been a while since my factions days. Actually, I never really made farms. I just bought everything. Because one of my friends ended up being a hacker. Or one of the random online friends I met ended up being a hacker. Oh, man. I used to remember his name, but I don't remember it anymore. My pickaxe is about to break again. F's in the chat for the poor work to death pickaxe. Dokie. Let's go three blocks or two blocks in and then expand. Okay, so we're gonna do, what are we gonna do here? We'll do 1, 2, 3 water block. 1, 2, 3 water block. Wait. Okay, no, 1, 2, 3 water block, and then 3 more. 1, 2, fuck. 2 big X. Okay, we can finish up this thing we're building. There we go. Okay, nice. I'm gonna light up this outside so we don't get another John Wilkes Booth situation going on. That would be bad. RIP John Wilkes Booth, man. We'll be missed. Out of torches, though. That's not good. Okay, I think we're going to probably take a break here, and then I will start streaming again later once we're ready for LEGO Star Wars. Alright, now let's just keep going. Fuck it. Send it. He hasn't texted me, right? Okay. Stone. Let's finish out this farm, actually. It's like, no, let's just keep going. Why am I doing this, bro? I got time. We're chilling. I got, enough for the pickaxe. I just threw my sticks on the ground. Oh, no. Oh, wait, I pressed 2. Okay, farm time. Nothing spawned here. Okay. So the plan is this. This should be wide enough. Okay, so we're gonna do 1, 2, 3 water. 1, 2, 3. Nice. We'll just build one side for now, and then we'll build the other one later. We could do like an... I kind of want to do an upper bed for some reason. Wait. This could be kind of cool. If we do like a raised bed with stairs, the dirt could be... Ooh, I kind of like this, actually. Okay, let me show you guys what I'm thinking. I'm going to make a crafting table for over here. Beep, bop, boop. Okay, so I was thinking we do some stairs and do like a raised bed. So it'd be like dirt up here. Wait, do I want to do it here? No, I want to do it here. Yeah, okay. It's not efficient, but it works. Let's do it. Let's get the dirt as well. Dirt to dirt to dirt. Dirt to dirt to dirt, please. 26. Oh, we don't have as much dirt as I thought we did. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna have to go farm some more dirt somewhere. We'll figure it out. So let's get a grow going. Yeah, I kind of like that. I like the raised design. Let's see how this looks. We also don't have like any potatoes or carrots or anything like that, which is not ideal. We can look out for them though. Hopefully, like, we kill a zombie and it drops one at some point. It'll be good for us. Yes, sir. Okay, this thing doesn't need to be enormous to start with. We can gradually expand and redesign. There's a lot of stone. We're gonna have a lot of cobble after this cave, bro. We're gonna be digging so much stuff. Way, way, way too much stuff. Oh my god. Okay, the torches are gonna go here. That should be good. Fill this in with cobble. You guys will never see it. Actually, you know what we can do? We can do this. One, two, three, put the water here. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Can we need water? One more water bucket to get infinite water. Bruh. Okay, water. Water time. I'm a big fan of infinite water sources. Big, big fan. Oh god, John's back. John's back. He's right over there. Fuck. He's just vibing, bro. He's vibing. he's vibing. Oh, okay. The underwater skeleton. His vibes cannot be matched. That does look comfortable, though. I feel like hanging out in water as a skeleton would be mighty comfy for some reason. Oh, we're out of food. Fuck. Well, we can turn the bones into bone meal and then use that to quickly grow some wheat, I guess. That's like the only option we got. There we go. Let's see. We got one seed, eight bones. It works. Who's ready to spam bone meal for 5 minutes? Yeah, me, me, me. Me, me, me. Okay, here we go. This should be a pretty cool farm. Okay, blue ice, spare, what the fuck? Oh, this is that cave from earlier, okay. Okay, blue ice, space, then lava with a soul sand block between. Blow the empty space between them. Holy shit, that seems complicated. There we go. Okay. Oh, we need a hoe. Ah, I can't find a loyal hoe anywhere nowadays. It's three blocks.
Blue eye, blue space.
Oh, yeah. Never mind. That's not that complicated.
To win a bucket.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Oh, that makes sense. Never mind. That's easy. Dirt. Okay, well, it gives us enough dirt to finish this off. We have the hoe as well now, which is kind of sick. How do we... Where the fuck? Oh, we're in the really deep hole. Okay. Whee! There we go. There we go. Okay, sick. Here's the very start of our farm. It is not a good farm, but it is not a bad farm. Okay. I am going mentally insane. Okay. Here we go. Bang. Wheat. The most nutritious meal of all. Okay, time to see how much we can get with this. Oh, shit. Brain confusion. Okay, well, we're getting a decent amount of seeds. Oh, fuck. Alrighty, there we go. Now we just... I wish we saw that villager, because we could make him AFK over here, so this would grow constantly. Because I think that's how it works. I think if you're within 30 blocks of a villager, it grows. Okay. Well, we have enough wheat for three pieces of bread. Mm-mm, yummy. We get to fill our health bar once. Lovely. Or our food bar once, probably. Yay, full food. Okay, one second. I'm going to take a quick break. All right, sorry about that, guys. Let's do it. Alrighty, so how much did this grow? How are we going to have any amount of food anytime soon? No. Okay. Soul soil, not soul sand. My bad. Oh, there's a difference? I had no idea. I had no clue. Okay, I'm going to expand this a little farther back. And then we should be okay. Holy shit. Do I really need to right now? I'm kind of lazy. Alright, well, we don't have enough wheat to plant it anyways. It's not, there's no reason to expand it, right? Okay, so I think our next big objective is to, one, find a lush cave so we can harvest harvest its insides so we can turn ours into a lush cave. Very different, yeah, very similar. Ah, okay. I think it had something to do with, like, slowing down the lava or something for some reason. But I'm probably wrong. Yeah, okay, what were we doing? We are going to... You know, I should build another chest to store this stone in. Man, where's that sorting mod when you need it? I really miss it sometimes. It's so helpful. Okay, we're gonna build a shear, but we don't have iron, right? I thought we had 8 iron, but I guess we've gone through it. Yeah, we must have gone through it. Okay, let's grab some more iron. I think there was some out this way, so let's check. Iron? Was there iron this way? I might have been wrong, actually. Holy shit, that would have been a cool one, too. Oh, that actually might be the exact type of cave we're looking for. Hell yeah. Okay, we'll go check that out soon. It's kind of a cool exit, actually. Oh, there's lava there, too. Actually, I think we spawned by this. I'm going to develop this exit more. Actually, yeah, let's do this. Let's chop down the trees. And develop this a bit more. Yeah, if we're going to sell our real estate, we really need to make sure that we've established a good buffer zone where people feel comfortable. Dog! No, I used all my bones! All my bones were used on the farm. This is bullshit. Bullshit, I tell you. I will come back for you, dog, as soon as I have more bones to tame. Minecraft dogs are a necessity. We'll also go on a mission for a fox later, because I've never tamed a fox, and I really want to. Because they're very cute. I think we can find them in that biome, so that would be sick. Shouldn't be too hard. What else do we... let's clear these as well. Make it real easy to spot so we know this is here. And then we can smooth out the exit a little bit. It'll be sick as fuck. Sick as fuck. Sick as shit. Sick as muck. Would you guys be interested in a Pokemon playthrough at some point? Because I kind of want to do one, but I don't know if that would work very well with our streaming style. I think it would be kind of fun, though. We could do, like, I was thinking about a challenge when we have more people where Twitch chat controls by voting the other trainer. That would be so fun, but we don't have enough people for it. I could probably program it. It shouldn't be too hard. Actually, no, it wouldn't be too hard. I'd just program it to a controller, an emulated controller, and then go from there. So when Twitch chat use the Twitch API or pulling. I don't know how that would work, actually. I don't know how the Twitch API works. It's probably not too hard. Okay, well, now we have plenty of wood, too, which is a good thing. Very proud. Yeah, sorry, I'm just texting my friend. Was going to play Lego Star Wars with us. It'll be really fun, actually. I'm looking forward to that. Oh. Did my internet go down? Can you guys still hear me?
I think my internet...
Oh, no, it looks like it's still up. What the heck? What's going on? Maybe for a bit, I was playing Minecraft. Oh, okay. All good. Or maybe it's just Discord going down because I was looking at that. Okay. Let's clear this one more tree, and then I will build a pylon from which I can see where I live. Because pylons are important because I get lost very easily. So let's build it right up here. Oh, fuck. We don't have stone. Or cobblestone, more like, whatever. Let's go get some cobblestone so we can build this platform. I'll probably fill this in with dirt to make that a more stable exit, because right now it's a little bit rough. I'll probably just fill this in as well. Maybe I'll even flatten this out all the way through.
I just made all three lava block generators off of single lava source. That sounds like a sick Minecraft video. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, where today we're going to be challenging ourselves to make three lava block generators off of one lava source. Yo!
Man, everyone would watch that video. That's pretty sick, though. Okay, cobblestone.
Hey guys, welcome to my Minecraft tutorial. I am the best Minecrafter ever.
We've gotten a lot of achievements, low-key.
Wow. Stone Age.
Well, look at all these stuff. Get all this stuff in one session. Our wheat is finally starting to grow. That's pretty sick. Let's build this thing. Let's go to the lush biome. We need iron as well, but whatever. He's burning above me, I think. We're all good. We're all good, for sure.
Ah, my god, my back.
Something about Twitch streaming makes my back hurt even more than when I'm just sitting here normally. Is this because I'm, like, bending down to get in the microphone, maybe? I hear a skeleton. That motherfucker should not be... Bro, what the fuck? That shit's just... Get the fuck... Oh, okay. Hell yeah. I have bones! Dog. I have two bones. Dog, where are you? Where art thou, dog? My friend, where are you? Dog? This is not a dog. Where is the dog? Doggo. There should be a skin change where, like, you can make the wolves Shiba Inus. Kinda down.
Get out of my house.
I guess this isn't my house. This whole mountain is kind of my house. I feel like a hermit, bro. I feel like a hermit from, like, an anime who, like, lives on a mountain for 100 years and then leaves or some shit.
This is my sacred mountain. And I'm going to venture deep beyond into the great beyond.
Woo. Oh, where's my water bucket? I forgot my water bucket. We also still need food. And dog! Where's dog? I got distracted again. ADHD. No medication makes me go crazy. Yeah, yeah. Where is the dog? 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 No dog.
This would be a horror movie, bro. You walk into the cave looking for your dog, and then you just see fucking Herobrine over here like... Exactly like that.
Be crazy.
Okay, well, we did need iron.
That's sick. I'm kind of scared for some reason. I feel like there's something in this cave.
Oh, or it's the impending sense that the gravel's about to fall down in my head. That could be it as well.
Dog, where are you? Where are you? Dude, where's my dog? Where's the dog? What's the dog doing? He just did... Dog!
I got two bones. Is two bones enough? We can bargain, all right? Okay, one.
One bone's enough. Yeah, let's go.
Dog acquired. Okay, what are we naming him? We can name him John. After our honorable comrade who died in battle.
No! I'm sorry, John! I'm so sorry, bro. Here. Do I have meat? Do I have meat? There we go.
Okay, useful health. I forgot the tail is an indicator of health. Like, the higher up, it's the more health they have. Okay, let's go cook this meat, and then we'll go to Lush Jungle and hopefully get more food. Food is always the problem for me, just because I'm too lazy to figure out how to get it going. Normally, I wait to get, like, a potato from a village or something, or I just rob a village and eat their bread for, like, a month straight. Actually, that's usually what happens. We should find a village. We should find a village so we don't have to worry about getting food.
Ow.
Hey, what's up, bro? How you doing? Okay, I think John kind of, I don't know about John. I'm not a huge fan of the name. We could name you. What can we name you? Kiwi? I'm kind of down for Kiwi. Or we could get a bird named Kiwi. Oh, sticky keys. Fuck.
Cannot repeatedly crouch. Bullshit.
Okay. Let's cook up the meat. We got the meats here on Cheb channel. Oh, we don't have coal. God. I'm not digging at the ceiling. That will go badly. Ah, fuck. Is there more coal down here? I think I dug it all out. Yeah, I did. Hopefully there's a little more, just a bit deeper down. Please. I just realized we didn't get any apples from those trees. That's kind of crazy. Coal.
I wonder why they don't let us make baked apples.
Very sad. Coal, please. Come on. There's gotta be some.
I am so lonely without it.
Swap. I didn't know F quick swap. That's kind of cool, so I can put something in my second hand easily. Okay, let's go down again. One, two, three. Coal, please. Coal, please. Where are you? Why is it so hard to find coal? I find it all the time when I don't need it, and when I need it, I can't find it.
I guess it was, like, right in our cave if we just dug it out, but I want the natural ore there. It looks cool.
And, I mean, we're gonna need to mine deep again anyways. Fuck! Well, we have no coal, we have no food, we're half health, and we're starving to death. And now, at our lowest lows, is we need to reach our highest highs. Now is when you need to motivate and keep going and push onwards and not jump off a cliff and kill yourself. I don't know why this... It's a motivational song in the background, bro. You need the speech. I promise. It's a great speech. It's amazing. Why can't I use torches to cook food? Can I actually? I probably can't. She'll let you use the torches and furnaces. Bruh. Should burn, right? Okie dokie. We have no iron left. We have no coal or way to smelt this. Oh, we can use the birch logs. Fuck the birch logs. No one cares about the birch logs. They just look sick. They look nasty. They don't do nothing. Why is this new music so Breath of the Wild-y? It's making me really want to play it. I might have to do the dive, dude. I might have to get the capture card. I really want to play stuff on stream. Like, that. Okay, we're good. Whew. Doggy! Oh my god, we need food. Is our food growing at all? Probably not. Let's check our farm. We got one wheat. Yeah. We got 3 seeds from that one. Only one more wheat. Oh god dang it, that thing wasn't fully grown. Fuck. Such a waste. Okay. Well, don't pick X, I guess, is the only option. Or, oh wait, no, we're smelting the iron. Big waste.
No, it's not. It's all good.
Such the biggest waste in the economy. I'm so sad. Oh, we have 2 wheat. Ha ha! We get bread! We get a singular bread! Yo! Yeah, baby! We're gonna survive. Why can't you cook eggs, dog? I swear to God. Oh, we do have an apple. Well, a singular apple. Okay. Oh, I'm so hungry. Oh god, I'm just starving to death. Oh no. Oh god. We could eat rotten flesh, but that doesn't do anything for us. I will survive. I will survive. Okay, well, that's not gonna grow anytime soon. Oh, we have 2 chickens we can cook. Let's cook the chickens, and then we'll go to that other cave to see if there's any lush stuff we could take. Oh.
I get back, and I will survive. I go back to our space. But never mind, they won't know. Going on in every place you want to be. I will survive. I will survive.
That song low-key slaps. Low-key. Actually, high-key. High-key slaps. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay, we got 2 chickens. I think we are ready to go. Oh, we should bake the other 4 lamb chops we got. Llama chop. I'm vibing with this window. I'm definitely vibing with this window, though. I want to do the waterfall, actually. Let's grab our bucket. We'll grab some of the water from our infinite water source over here. Water. Yeah. Water acquired. Yeah. Okay, let's make this waterfall. This shit's going to be sick. It'll be freaking dope-a-roni. Also, I've been meaning to fix that. It's been bothering me. We need to repair this as well. Looks kind of nasty. So I should fill this in with glass as well right there. Okay. Let's figure out how we're going to do this. This is going to destroy all the flowers and stuff, so that kind of sucks, but whatever. Lol. Ah! Okay, no, that actually works. Let's do it from right under the coal. Or no, right where the coal... No, not where the coal is. Right under it. Okay, I see. I am flying! Mama! Mama! Just bone meal the grass later. I guess that's true. Oh yeah, that probably would have been a better way to get seeds, wouldn't have... Okay, so we need to get up there, which sucks. Oh my god, that- ah! That's hard to maintain. Fuck. Here we go. Come on, bro. Come on, man. There we go. There's one. Oh my god, this is a challenge. Can I build a waterfall? God dang it. I would have broken my legs multiple times so far in real life. Or I'll craft. Ow! Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on. No! Bullshit! Come on, come on. Break, 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 break. Break! Okay, there we go. Woohoo! Are you smarter than a Twitch streamer? Probably. You probably are, because we're all stupid. Yeah. How do I get this to expand? There we go. Woo! We did it! Could be a cooler waterfall, to be honest, but it works. Hey, what's up, Alex? How's it going? Long time no see, bro. How you doing? Let's go! The boys are back in town, bro. Okay, we gotta figure out how to make this waterfall look cooler. It's a rough experience. I don't like how it, like, come- why did it do this? Why did it come backwards? All good. Oh, whoa. Oh, man. Okay. You know, it works. Let's see the view from inside. We gotta see what this looks like. What do we got? Yeah, that doesn't look amazing. It's the backflow thing. Why is that happening? Okay, let's see if I, like, maybe place cobblestone in front of it and then destroy it. First time playing mine? Oh, wait, does it say that? I thought I got rid of that. No, last time we had that on, it was for playing first time doing... Oh, no, it's not on there. Or it shouldn't be on there. We did first time playthrough for hardcore. Oh, no, you're just asking... No, does it look like it's my first time? Oh, God. You know, I understand. But, no, it's not. I'm just great. I'm just really good at Minecraft. That's why it's so good. Okay, let's see. No, this I just made it worse. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay, that did fix our problem. Now we need to learn how to manipulate this waterfall to our. Do we like that? Do we like the full scale waterfall? Because we could expand it out that way too. No, that's kind of nasty. I don't think we can block this. I think it's going to be hard. How the fuck is this still flowing? What is going on? How did it... Oh, it got over here from here. Okay. Minecraft water physics always confuse the shit out of me. I can never figure out what to do.
Okay, there we go. That should be good. Except for this little flow on the side here. I think we're good. There we go. Does this work? There we go. Okay, that's what we're looking for. Right? How does this look? How does this natural waterfall look? Not great. Okay. Well, whatever. We'll figure it out later, all right? It needs a little bit of work. It's fine. It's totally okay. You know, actually, it looks okay. Right? It looks fine. It looks good. It's okay. Yep, it's so cool. Okay. Anyways. You know, it's kind of a vibe. Is it a vibe? I need to make you a dog bed. That'd be cool. I think you need it. You deserve it. Okay, has our wheat grown at all in, like, the 10 minutes since we've checked? It has! Let's go! Okay, 1, 2... Is that grown? No! Only one of those was grown! Bro! Okay, I don't trust that one. I don't think it's fully grown. I'm horrible at this. I'm an expert Minecraft crop harvester, as you might be able to tell. Trained in the mountains in the Himalayas for years. Woo! Okay, what are we doing? Oh yeah, we're going to the Lush Cave. Okay, Lush Cave. We have that. Oh, we need the food. The mutton. The mutton chops. The mutton brops. Okay. Let's hope that's a Lush Cave over there. Otherwise, it does have some cool stuff, probably. Or coal, or food of some sort. We can get some food on the way from various sources. Such as sheep, cows. It's crazy to think that sheep, cows, and like pigs and stuff were just randomly roaming the wilderness at some point in time until they got tamed, right? Can you imagine a cow just chilling in the wilderness and somehow not dying constantly? How? How does that happen? Oh, yeah, man. Oh, that's a bear right there? Oh, yeah, bro. That's crazy. That's how it would go. Okay, let's see what we can find in this cave. Hopefully it's a lush cave. I don't know where we find lush caves specifically. It might just be randomly underground. Like, maybe they're, like, sometimes lush caves and sometimes not. I haven't seen one yet at all, and I'm excited to see one. Wolf, I'm sorry, I have no bones. No bones for wolf. Oh, there's another one, too. Okay, well, good to know when we need to recruit more wolves to the project. Lush cave, maybe? Not a lush cave, but a cool cave. Holy cow. Holy shit. This is crazy, okay. Alright, so I know we can get scared on the stalactites now, so that is something we need to be careful about. I don't see any lushness, though. Okay, you know, if there's gonna be a lush cave, it's gonna be that way, so let's explore a little bit. We should have an exit built, though. There we go. There we go. Let's build an exit out just in case. So I feel like we could get fucking ambushed and die instantly. Here we go. Nice. Okie dokie. What do we got? We got a bunch of ow! A bunch of shit that can scare me that I'm not happy about. Is there not a lush cave down this way? I thought there would be for some reason. Oh no, there's not. That's just a random light source. Fuck. Holy shit, this is crazy. What the fuck? Can I get scared underwater? Probably not. Although I can get stuck on these stalactites pretty easy, so should be careful of that. This just looks like a fucking death trap. My god. Holy shit! What the fuck? Alright, yeah, they weren't joking about the cave update, that's for sure. My god. Whoa. Glow squid!
Glow squid!
Oh, my sword! Ah! My sword! Where's my sword? No! Why do I always do this? X! 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 Okay. Well, I lost my sword, all thanks to you, Glow Squid, you piece of shit. Give me a glow sack. where's my sword? I thought it would have got washed farther down, but it doesn't look like it. Is this the deep dark? Am I that deep already? Holy shit. Okay, well, that's the end of this cave. Doesn't really go anywhere. I don't think we're ready for the deep dark. I think we'll probably get, like, one shot. Oh, there's another glow squid. Hell yeah. Freeze squid. Freeze calamari. I wonder what glow squid calamari would taste like. Okay, this is not what we're looking for. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Okay, well, there's iron. Oh, my gosh. Creeper, gotta be careful of that. We really don't want to die down here because it is deep. There's not very many monsters down there for how big this is. Also, it's dripping lava, which is a little terrifying. Yeah, that's not. No, we're fine. There's nothing above us. No. We're chilling. How are we gonna get out of here? Oh. What? How? Bro, we are so deep underground. How does this, who are you? Okay, dude, something is up with the baby zombies, I swear to God. Why do they spawn so much? Our game's cursed. But holy fuck. Oh my god. Dude, we could have built like a cave house down here and that would have been diamonds.
Yo, diamonds. Let's go.
But yeah, dude, look at this view. This is insane. Holy fuck. Okay. Let's get the diamonds before I forget about them. Do we have enough blocks? Maybe 12. Diamonds. Yeah. I'm big miner diamond fan. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Okay. Oh, there's also been a match up. Okay. My god. I don't know where anything is gonna come from. This brings back the primal fear from the old days of Minecraft, where cave generation was so random, shit would come from everywhere. I swear to god, dude, you'd be in a cave and a creeper would come out of, like, the most unlikely spot every time. Okay, how many diamonds do we got here? 1, 2. 2 diamonds? Bro, you can't be pranking me like this. No! Oh, yes, in the new game, we made diamond ore veins bigger. And, yeah. Totally. Holy shit, my back. Ugh. Okay, well, we'll take that. It's diamonds, whatever. Getting out of here is gonna be a bit of a nightmare. What just died in the lava? Also, when did I get my sword back? What? How? Where the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, here we go. I hear more baby zombies, bruh. Oh no, that's just a zombie villager, psych. I wouldn't bring you to the surface and revive you, but that would be very hard, so no. Okay, so I guess we're going to the abandoned mineshaft. This started as a journey to just, like, find a lush cave, and now we are, like, in a life or death situation. Very deep underground, my god. with one piece of food left, and oh my god, just a shit show of everything. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, we are not fucking with a witch down here, that's for sure. Was it a glow squid that died in the lava? That might have been it. Ooh, there's an enderman. My god. Holy shit, look at this lava pool. That's crazy. Yeah, so the guy who worked on the caves was the guy who worked on the Aether, Danny. I don't know if you knew that, but... kind of cool. They hired him. Kind of want that gold. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nope. 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 Not the witch. No, you can't slow me! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're in a really bad situation now. Ooh, get in the wall. Holy fuck, holy fuck, holy fuck, holy shit. Okay. A little close for comfort there, boys. Not gonna lie. My god. Alright, you know? I think this is a good situation to leave off. We're gonna be back a little bit later anyways. For LEGO Star Wars, once my friend is doing that, I'll drop an update in the Discord when we're going live, but we'll be back then, for LEGO Star Wars. I hope to see you guys there. We'll be back in probably, I'd guess like an hour maybe. You should go to sleep, Danny. Alrighty, but I'll see you guys in like an hour or something, whenever I know, and I'll update in the Discord server when we get back. See you later. Bye-bye.